we need to stop thinking first about managing performance. We've become so obsessed with managing performance and accountability and drive, drive, drive. And instead, before we can earn the right to manage performance, we need to first manage folks' attention and then manage their anxiety